Hey guys, this is Jason with Mount Baker Foundry, and today we're going to be casting some of our own jaw dies for our small jaw crushers. But for the material, I went to the local scrapyard and I got this big, huge, worn-out jaw die, weighs about 1,500 pounds, and this is a real specific type of steel. This is about a 13% manganese steel. So the first step is we're going to have to cut it down into strips so it'll fit in our furnace, but then once we have it in strips, we're going to melt it down, pour it into our molds, and make our own jaw plates. Here's our big scrap jaw plate all cut up into strips. And we've loaded two of them into our big tipping furnace. And we figure this is about 450 pounds of manganese steel. And that should get us two sets of 8x12 jaw plates. And here's a set of our jaw plates that just got poured and shook out. We're gonna take them over to the other shop, cut the gates and risers off, and we'll put them in a jaw crusher and we'll see how they crush.